Hey everyone, it's me, Michelle Lantakin, and today I'm going to do a review of a pair of opera slash vintage gloves that I got from Wish. And opera vintage gloves, whatever you want to call them, are the hot trend right now. Don't just take my word for it. Go ask People Magazine, Entertainment Weekly, and all the rest of the mainstream media. These were hugely popular in the 50s and 60s with people like Audrey Hepburn, Barbra Streisand, Grace Kelly, and Elizabeth Taylor wearing them, making them in vogue. People just wore them because they thought, oh, it made our dresses and everything look more elegant. We liked the look of them. They'd wear them to operas and stuff, hence the name opera gloves. So let's get into why they're so popular that everybody from Lady Gaga to Ariana Grande to Billie Eilish, yes, that Billie Eilish and Beyonce, all look precious and gorgeous in them. The most important part of your vintage or opera gloves, whatever you want to call them, is the color. Make sure that they fit in with an outfit you have, or your skin tone, or both. I got a pair of red gloves from Wish, and they fit perfectly. The gloves are very long, so if you want long gloves, they are perfect for that. The color really sparkles and has a great texture to it. Now, they're not smooth. If you want a, pair of smooth gloves, they're a little more on the rougher side, but that's okay, because these really are just about looking very vintage and classy, and that's what they pull off so well. So on a scale of 1 to 4, I give these a 4 for sparkle sparkle. They sparkle so well. You will absolutely love these if you want to look elegant and classy. Well, that about does it for this video. So thank you everyone for watching. I just want to thank all my Patreons for helping make this video possible. People like Helen and all the rest of you all, Angel, Katja, all of y'all really help bring the videos to life. And if you want to give this video a thumbs up, please do that. Leave me a comment. Do you think these gloves are great, or do you just don't think they sparkle like I think they do? Also, if you want to join my Patreon page, I'll leave the link below. You will get access to exclusive videos, polls, and other neat exclusive content. You can join for as little as $5 a month. Or just make a donation to Patreon one time. I like doing more professional videos, and I want people to enjoy them. So thank you, everyone. Bless you, and see you next time for the next Homemaking with Michelle.